This is called Culture. Culture. I don't have a culture. My culture was lost at immigration, where names were changed, where languages were discontinued, where we were to look like all the people in Life and Look magazine, where being Polish and Russian and Prussian were not discussed. Where being Catholic and Jewish meant you defined who your team was, and yet, what if you were both? Whose team were you on? Grandma smelled and made sounds we didn't understand, yet she hugged us and put money in our little hands. There was nothing before and nothing gonna come now. This is, there's no history to learn from. Try not to act Polish and Russian. Lose that accent. Nothing is structured like it was in the old country. So now we listen to the jokes, those stupid Polacks, how they talk. Throw the baby out the window with the bathwater. Throw the horse over the fence of hay. Yeah, you're not in your past. You're not your past. When new Poles arrive to the neighborhood, they're told on arrival, stop wearing those colorful clothes. That screams out that you're Polish. On go, why don't you go shopping the JCPenney's? Try to look American. And then I was told I belonged to a color culture, that I wasn't allowed to create my own culture, they said. And yet, with the Polish jokes, the counterculture soon had their own stereotypes. The barefoot, dirty, sex-crazed, stoned, doesn't want to work. Yeah, you're a hippie. Defined something I wasn't sure I'd join, but then again, I was all dressed in the outfit and playing the part. Today, our sense of identity is being trapped in your choice of your sexuality. Which foods do you eat? Do you have a social media following? I'm told I can't define myself. I have no grounding in any culture, and I'm told that I'm appropriating everybody else's. So I belong to no one. I know very little about being Polish and Russian. I only hear about relatives throwing rocks at tanks, since that's all they had to fight with. I'm told that my ancestors fought and killed each other over generations and generations. They hated each other, tried to exterminate each other. And my mother and father represented all of that, and they were brought together in one of those factories where everyone was melted together, where you're all Americans now, where you're all Americans. You lose the trace of your origin. It's where I wander lost. In the graveyard of buried cultures. Thank you very much.